second place, the three speaker, we have Nathan Kingston. In third place, we have the third seven, Dustin Anderson. In the number six car, we have Steve Cantrell. Kelvin Lewis out of Washington, he's 10 years old. In the number four car, we have Katie Monroe out of Tracy.
Second. by J&D Motorsports out of Stockton, the Car Doctor. 99 Recycle Center out of Manchester. Also managing the science, professional science, hysterical. Number 73, Daryl King out of Martinez, followed by number 14, Jason Johnson out of Stockton.
Souvenirs. You can order your VHS tapes of the races. Talk to Dave with a t-shirt check. You can also get some refreshments. And we appreciate y'all coming out. There's our green. The winner is number 20, Jim Kidd out of Antioch. Followed by number 29, that's Tomasi. Followed by number 24. Followed by David Massa Jr. Fourth place, number 26, Chris Silva out of Manteca, followed by number 99, Sean Wright out of Stockton, who is 13 years old. This is your 250 heats. With your leader, Peter Tomasi Jr. out of Fremont, followed by number 24, David Maslow Jr. out of Hanford. Number 28, Jeff Kent out of Antioch. He's 14 years old. Followed by number 99, Ken Casey, Vacaville. And there's another yellow. Sean Wright out of Stockton is 14 years old. Dino Tomasi Jr. from Fremont to bring us around through the green. Let's see if he can do it. And there's our green. In first place, Dino Tomasi. Second place will be number 28, Jeff Kemp out of Antioch. And in third place, number 99, Ken Casey out of Vacaville. Still, Dino Tomasi Jr. out of Fremont, followed by number 28, that's Jeff Kidd out of Antioch, followed by number 99, Sean Wright. And Dino Tomasi will take the checker, with number 28 in second place, Jeff Kidd. And in third place, we've got Ken Casey out of Vacaville. That's it. Go out there, work hard, and spend lots of money. San Jose, 16 years old. He's sponsored by PFR Racing, Racer's Edge out of Sacramento, Debonair Auto Body in Campbell, CPR San Jose, and Premium Polishing and Plating out of San Jose. And we're looking for number 13, Sean Labor, to bring us around the green. There we go. Sean is in first place, followed by number 98, Steve Gastano. And in third place, we have Travis Passano out of San Jose. place. Number two will be Dean Lamont out of Livermore, followed by number 35, Noah Clevenger out of Visalia. Oakley Stern Drive, Red Fabrications out of Oakley, Oakley Cleaners in Oakley, and Ford Water Trucks out of Oakley. Stan Yockley out of Fresno. Number 7, Rick Cook out of San Leandro, is 20 years old, sponsored by Rick's Auto Upholstery, San Leandro, Slot Car Warehouse Concord, Johnny BMX Racing Wheels in Oakland, Rear End Specialties, San Jose, San Leandro Color out of San Leandro, Rascal Manufacturing in Hayward, D&D Powder Coating in Hayward, and Carling's T-Shirt Corner in San Leandro. We're looking for number 10 to bring us back to green. That's Garrett Andrew. Second place, number 19, Triple Sum out of Campbell. Thank you. 7 car is driven by Jeb Tucker out of Stockton. 33 is Darwin Davis. And number 66 is driven by Pete Paulson out of French Camp. And Pete Paulson's in the lead, number 66 car, followed by Jeb Tucker in number 7. Bringing up the rear is Darwin Davis. There's Darwin Davis in second place. Pete Paulson in first, Davis in second, and Jeb Tucker in third. Maybe a yellow. There it is. There. We had faith in you. Okay, we got the four laps there. I believe we have one more lap to go. We're looking for Mr. Pete Paulson to bring us around for green. There we are, our last lap. In first place, we have number 33, Darwin Davis, out of French Camp. In second is Mr. Pete Paulson, number 66, followed by number 7, Jeb Tucker. And your winner is 33, Darwin Davis, followed by Pete Paulson, number 66, and then number 7, Jeb Tucker, out of Stockton.
Checkered yellow, it looks like Joe Campbell. Got to Escalon.
036 car, Gregory McCullough at a Lodi. It is sponsored by R&R Truck Repair, Lodi, Lodi Heavy Haul, Napa Auto Parts, transmissions by Hal PTC Incorporated, shortstop of Lodi. Mark Garcia, number 57, out of Lodi, and Grandma Grandpa, out of Oroville, and here's a green. Your leader is in the 051 car, Joe Butler, followed by 036, Gregory McCullough. The 051 car is sponsored by Bristol Butler Apartments out of Stockton, the Tucker family in Stockton, the Mitchell family, and Wright Racing out of Manteca. And 188 is George Priest, sponsored by Mike's Towing out of Modesto, Scenic Shell Towing Modesto, Valley Auto Record Turlock, and Myers Towing in Turlock. Four car, driven by Darren Walker, and sponsored by Roberts Tree and Stump out of Stockton. Your 555 car is Tim Calvin and Joe Silvera out of Tracy, sponsored by Tracy Landscaping and Tracy Radiator. Your 023 car, driven by Dustin Himes, passenger Steve Woodward out of Stockton. Sponsored by Mays Motorsports, Mom and Dad out of Stockton. Dome Racing out of Sparks, Nevada. Marion Himes, Sparks, Nevada. Steve Woodward, Stockton. And Big O Tires out of Stockton. And one lap to go. Going to be 051. That's Joe Butler and Lisa Diaz out of Stockton. Second place is 036, Gregory McCullough and Brian Jones. Your green with number 41 in the lead. That's Chris Green out of Riverbank, 13 years old, followed by number 88. That would be Travis Day out of Concord, 13 years old, followed by 80, Trevor Day out of Concord, 11 years old. And then you've got number 6, Steve Cantrell. And we've got a mix-up in first, and it looks like number 80, Trevor Day, is in the lead, followed by number 88, Travis Day, the Day Brothers. Followed by number 6 in third place is Steve Cantrell. And we've got a yellow. Travis Day is 13 years old, sponsored by TNT. Racing at a Concord. King Motorsports out of Concord. And your winner is going to be number 88, Travis Day. 3, James Carpenter Manteca in first place. Second place, just taking over first, is a 2M car of Nick Miller out of Manta. And in second place, we have number 73, Darrell King out of Martinez. Third place, number 33, is David Johnson out of Stockton. He's 13 years old. And I believe there's a yellow. See if Mr. Nick Miller out of Panther can bring us around for a green. And there we go. And in first place, it's the 2M car, followed by the number 73 of Darrell King out of Martinez. 2M car driven by Nick Miller. In third place, David Johnson, the 33 car out of Stockton. And guess what? It looks like your winner is going to be unofficial, is Nick Miller, the 2M car out of Banta. And in second place will be David Johnson out of Stockton. That's unofficial. Coleman out of Los Altos. Number 6 is Chris Parmalee out of Ceres. And your number, I believe that's your 25 car, is Todd Dennett of Tracy. Yep, that's 25. In third place, number 6 is Parmalee. And in fourth, we have Todd Dennett, the number 25 car. And in fifth, number 5, is sponsored by Gallows Construction, Los Altos, and Gallows Vinyl Graphics out of San Jose, and Kenny Pirano Racing out of San Jose. It's out of first place. In second place, we have number 23. Brian Gard out of Kelseyville, and your winner is going to be number 15, Mark Holman. And in second place, 23, is Brian Gard, and in fourth is number 6, Chris Palmer out of Surrey. Chris Palmer is sponsored by E&D Engineering. Number 4, Sean Layton out of Manteca, followed by number 94, Robert Oliver out of Stockton. And I think we're going to have a little yellow here. Just a guess. Stay with Joe Camera. Third place is number 36, Travis McCullough at Lodi. And your final lap, Joe Camera at Escalante, still your leader. Followed by number 36, Travis McCullough. And it looks like, I would say yellow. It's just a judgment call. And we've got a checkered yellow with Joe Camera unofficial and Sean Layton in second place in the number 4 car out of Manteca. By Rick's Auto Upholstery, Slot Car Warehouse, Johnny's BMX Racing Wheels in Oakland, Rear End Specialties in San Jose, San Leandro Color, San Leandro, Rasco Manufacturing in Hayward, Dan Yockley of Fresno is sponsored by PMP Chassis, Beth. Ciprod Industries, Thermo Triology, Heaven Farms, and Hamlet Motorsport. To bring us back into our green and final lap. There it is. First place. Green Darwin Davis. First place, French Camp. Both racing out of French Camp tonight. And your winner is going to be Darwin Davis. There's our green. First place, number 7, is going to be Donna Collier-McCall. In third place, in the number 3 car, that'll be Kevin Straw. And number 13 is Forrest Souza. And your 3C car is driven by Nathan Hickson. Followed by number 34, driven by Mike Messer. Got a battle of 3 cars in 3rd place, and it looks like the number 3C of Nathan Dixon takes over now. 1st place, number 7, Donna Collier-McCall. 2nd place, number 13, is Boris Souza. All your parents out there, you can order these from Dave or at the t-shirt shack. Have your own copy of the race. Third place, number 14, Chuck Bay Horace.
Laura Souza in second place, and we've got yellow.
We've got number 37, Dustin Anderson out of Pittsburgh. I didn't see him earlier.
Third place, Dick Miller, and number 93, James Carpenter.
73, Darrell King. Second place goes to David Johnson, then Dick Miller, and James Carpenter, Tika. 73, let's go to the championship, what they're doing.